continues to take faceoffs on that side of the ice and wins most of them.
The Stars win this one. Here's Klingberg with a shot, and it deflects and scores! Klingberg in his return let it go from the point.
As they did here the other night, it's a winger that comes in to win it, and Alexander Radulov. And John is so good at crabbing to the middle. Is that Joe Pavelski's stick that redirects this one? Or does it go off the shin pads right in front? Leonard never picked it up early, even though he's a big body. Dropped down in the butterfly, trying to cover as much net as he could. You can hear that thump through. Joust in front between Hintz and Murphy.